It takes 5 to 6 hours to charge. If you want to do it faster, if you want an accessory fast charger, then it'll do it in about 3.
I don't even have any AC out.
Ceiling heights?
That's gonna
just have a huge storm. Huge storm. Yeah, well, but even the ceiling height gives you this feeling space.
Oh, yeah.
So even if you don't need it, it's a nice feeling to sort of feel. Everything's customizable. Whatever you want, real woods or veneers. No, it's about 2 inches shorter, so I don't know about that. If you don't mind, what I might do is I might let you just kind of take a look in the
Although you're not wasting it, I appreciate you waiting.
Yeah, thank you. No, thank you very much.
That's perfect.
Would you like me to send you any information on
this? Yes, please.
Is there a size that you're looking at?
Probably 44.
It's just underway.
It goes through the train.
Enjoy, you too. Thanks.
This is the owner's version on the port side. The crew said they brought it down from Cape Hatteras to be at this show at Annapolis. This is the starboard cockpit. And then the port. I think what's the most notable about this is just there's just so much room. I mean, the headroom. I mean, you could probably be 6'6", 6'8", and not have an issue with the headroom in the main salon and in the actual berth. The dagger boards.